Meanwhile, tonight, friends and family have gathered in Meriden to remember and pray for the victims of a violent attack there. 15-year-old DeAndre Felton was killed. The friend he was walking with survived with serious injuries. News 8's Annie Rourke standing by live tonight at Washington Park, where a vigil is underway. Annie?
Don, if the Feltons had any question about whether their son DeAndre Felton had made an impact in his short life, they certainly have no question about that now. If you can see behind me, there are about 250 people gathered in Washington Park here in Meriden for a vigil for DeAndre Felton. The 15-year-old was stabbed on Friday night while walking on Kensington Avenue near Mid-State Medical Center. Another teenager who was with DeAndre was also stabbed. That victim was life-starred to Hartford Hospital and has not been identified. DeAndre tried to make it across the parking lot to the hospital, but died. Now, his parents are here at the vigil tonight. They say they are trying for his two other sons. They say it is very difficult, but they say that all of this support really does make a difference. Now, as you can see, this football field here, that is very fitting because we are told that DeAndre, of course, was a very good football player. Don, back to you.